we going?
Somewhere in Gatineau.
Somewhere out there. I don't like the drive here because a lot is only one way.
Saan kayo bukas din?
Lots of construction
may
everywhere.
May trabaho.
Oh, may paso kayo?
Ipag sa retirement home ka, wala namang holiday.
Labor day.
Starbucks.
Eh, anong ano pa anong mga matanda kung may labor day sa amin? Di naman yan sila natitigil ng kain. Di naman sila natitigil. Eh, retirement home at saka yung mga hospital, di ba? Wala naman yan, ano, leave.
Hmm. May time and half kayo, ano?
Yeah.
This is Spark Street. Long time ago, you used to be able to drive your car here. Then they stopped.
Yeah, they close, huh? You see? No more here now. They become like a street market.
Now turn left.
If I can make it here.
It's very close.
This is no parking here. Or it's only Monday to Friday.
Be careful, it's very close. Wow, that is new.
In 500 meters, turn slight right onto Portage Bridge towards Gatineau. In 400 meters, turn slight right onto Portage Bridge towards Gatineau.
Portage.
Balik sila yung bukas.
Ngayong gabi.
Ah, magtrabaho siya bukas?
Wala eh. Ano, trabaho nila nino. Wala naman yan sa oras. Wala naman sa Amika. Ano lang naman yan siya na weekend.
Oh.
Tinanggal na niya lahat na oras niya sa Amika. Yung mga cleaning niya, wala naman oras yan. Anytime naman puntahan niya.
Mas focus siya sa ano niya ngayon? Sa cleaning?
Now turn slight right.
Please, Monday to Friday, may ano siya, no?
Please follow the road for 2 kilometers.
What's those things for?
Is it circus?
Border crossing ahead.
Border cross. So nice. And nice weather.
Past your friend because we got off here Monte Paimon.
Yeah.
For them, so we go farther.
So Lori is farther than Michelle because yeah. Supposed to be we go there, right?
Yeah.
Kasi nagpo Bible study kami dito.
Oh.
Anila Michelle.
Ayun.
Kaya nung una-una naming punta dito, nag-maali rin kami ng ano. Saturday sa amin, sama kayo. Yung Bible study.
Saturday.
See, this is where you go for Scott and Michelle.
This one?
Yeah. Remember that church here?
May pasok kayo?
Oras ang Bible study?
4 pa naman, pero siguro alis sila ng may pasok pa naman yun si Lynn eh. Labas yan siguro si Lynn, mga ano. Kasi hindi man siya pinayano. Lalabas yan ng bago mag 3. Makay kuya rin siguro siya masasakay.
Pwede ka? Masang siya si Sweet Falls? May pasok si
mga ano yan sila, alis mga 3 or 3.15 ganun. Kasi si Lynn nga, hindi kasi siya pwedeng magdiok. Usually tuwing Bible study, nagdidiok ngayon kasi nasa bakasyon, walang mag ano.
In 3 kilometers, exit to the right onto route.
Ganun naman pag sa
amin.
Tapos uwi man yan sila. Tapos pwede kayong sumama. Hindi alright ba?
To the right onto Route 366 towards Boulevard Lorraine.
Malapit na. 1.5 na lang.
Boulevard Lorraine. Val de Mont.
Turn right at the end of the road onto Route 366.
Road 66. Mas malayo pa sa pinupuntahan namin na Bible study. Ne, tulog ka na, ne?
Hindi man. Hindi ka marinig naka-ano.
Walang pakialam yan pag may naka-salpak na stahingan yan. Where are we gonna write? Right or left?
Right. 366.
Now turn right.
Turn right, turn right.
Not allowed right on red, eh?
I don't know. I didn't see the sign. You know the rules in Quebec is not the same in Ottawa.
In 1 kilometer, turn left onto Rue Saint-Rose.
Gas not too high, eh? Usually in Quebec it's a lot more.
Ano man to ning sa page ko, hindi man yan sa Facebook ko. Kaya okay lang.
Somebody's looking at you. He knows you.
Hindi man to ning sa Facebook ko naka-live, nasa page ko. Kaya okay lang siya. Ganun ba? Naka-play ba? Naka-play? So, hindi pwede na ano na naka-play tapos mag-live? Malapit lang naman ni-live ko lang siya para sa road. Stop ko na tunin kasi dito naman na kami.
Well, this is a different place, eh? It's not Gatineau.
Okay na, patayin ko na. Thank you. Continue mo na lang yung play. Kasi dito na kami si puntahan namin. Okay, bye. Thank you. Hindi, nandito na kami. Dito na kami sa puntahan namin. So, patayin ko na.
500 kilometers.
Eh, nandito na nga kami.
In 400 meters, turn left at the traffic light.
Kasi yung pits ko, kailangan kong mag-live. Kaya nagbawas yung ano ko. Yung 12K ko, naging 11K na lang. Kailangan ko naghihingi doon ng live. Kasi nandito na kami.
Now turn left. In 500 meters, turn right onto Rochelle.
Kaya siguro nagbawas kasi pag Sunday nagla-live ako.
In 400 meters, turn right onto Bouchichon.
Bouchichon. What is it? Bouchichon. Tama ba? Monty. Ah, okay. Okay. Pero patayin ko to kasi dumating na kami. Okay, Neng?